Good morning. Today I'll be doing an unboxing on a screen protector top now for my GoPro Hero 7. I've never put on a screen protector before, but I just want my lens to scratch or the touch screen. I haven't used or set up the GoPro Hero 7 as yet, but I'm still buying stuff for it. I haven't set it up or even go through the tools, the editing software for it. With all that said, let's begin the GoPro top now glass screen protector. Comes with two rags, two caps, that's the rubber caps that goes on here. Two lens protector and two back screen protector. It comes with alcohol padding and dust absorbent, two packs, and a little instructions in the box, but they're not showing you anything for the GoPro. It's actually the phone. So with all that said, let's continue. Let me see if I'll be successful placing it on camera or if I'll be unsuccessful. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe, click the bell icon and give me the thumbs up. It would help me a great deal in going a long way. Okay, let's begin. The pad is not that wet. It's partly dry. I guess it's just to remove fingerprints and thing off the protective lens. I think that's about it. for the first time. Let me see how I'll do. You peel this off. And you line that up. I do think I got it right this time. I do think I got it right. Let me try it here and come down. For some reason the screen protector is not all that. It's a bit smaller. It is a bit smaller than the It's not all that there. It's a bit smaller than the unit. I thought it would give me a tight fit. But you actually have to for the first time, not that bad, no bubble, nothing, but it's not square, it's not right. But I think that would work. Let me see if I'll have the same luck with this one as the first one. I think this is a good investment to protect your lens from scratches. still not quite there as yet. Still. I guess it. Takes a bit of fiddling. I think that is it. I notice it looks like it has a coating on top the glass itself. No bubble, no dust. Let's see how well it hold on. Let me see how it functions now. Also got myself some right and a wrong way. Okay, English. Agree. GPS, no. Okay, the phone, I want to set up the thing on the app on I'm using, so let me skip that for now. I hope I'll be able to go back to it.